Laban found his inspiration from movement itself and not from music. Wiegmann became his pupil and then his assistant. Laban needed a dancer to challenge him. This Mary Wiegmann did, and they began a period of intense experiment. Wiegmann presented her first solos in which she used the concept of Labanian space. She said, Laban created for dance what is represented by harmony in music. He used the laws governing space as a point of departure, a basis for the creation of dances. Laban and Wiegmann